I'm a math and science person at heart, and 10 years ago, I was running the online business at Home Depot. Fast forward today in my role, the thing I'm most shocked by is how much time I spend on communications and writing and kind of structuring agendas and really embracing that kind of English side of things from an education perspective, if you will.